Our temporal dispersal must have caused a disruption in the space-time continuum, thus altering the flow of time.
Whatever, Doc. But if time is going backwards, how come we're still going forward?
But if you should regress enough, then it will... Pretty good, Scott!
What, Doc?
Why?
Doc, what?
Time catches up to us in 1985 when we went forward in time. It could cause a temporal paradox that would unravel the very fabric of space-time and destroy the universe!
Whoa. That's a weighty import, Doc.
Precisely.
So what do we do?
If we go back to our exact time of departure in the past, it should balance out the temporal disturbance that we have created.
Great. So let's go back in time.
But Artie, the time is now flowing backwards. The future is behind us, and the past is ahead.
Fine, so let's go forward.
Yes, Artie. We must go forward. To the past!
Doc, what if your plan fails?
It must not fail.
Forward to the past!
I know, but I've come forward too.
Let's go forward from the past.
Above average Scott.